It took us through the feeling, the emotion of actually singing again.
Well, the main emotion was like, don't pitch the wrong note. And then it was like fear, nerves, excitement, and they got quite emotional randomly. And then I was like, all right, I'm ready to go back, let's go. It just like that, really strange.
And what about you boys when he came up?
It was great. Well, I was saying before, like, we've known him since he was 15 and he's been ill so bad that we thought, oh, we're not ever going to have the same vocal range again. That would be awkward. And you either just thought you nailed it.
Yeah, go,
we
go,
just
go,
stood there
you.
And you were just going for it. And I was like, wow, Nathan is just getting stronger and stronger in time.
Oh.
Straight ahead for me, in the grind.
Talent last night. Someone did you see someone throwing eggs?
Yeah, we saw that happen.
Weirdest thing ever.
I was sitting down doing my hair, watching the TV, and then that happened out of nowhere, and literally the whole studio just went into panic. It was amazing. So it was quite exciting.
We were speaking to Amanda Holden afterwards. Yeah. She raised a good point. If someone can get in and just do that to people.
Hi guys, how are you doing?
Oh, hey guys. Then what else could happen? There's a level of security to be questioned there.
Someone's going to be in trouble, isn't there?
Yeah, someone.